Welcome back to OzMike's YouTube channel. Cars and guitars is what we love here, and you guessed it, we're back on the roller. So what we're going to do today is we're going to set the timing by ear, old school. Now if we can get in there, put a line, that's our starting point. And just a heads up, I did this months ago, and it drives so much better. Jumps off the line, bro. Had no bottom end of mid-range, under $4,000, just much better to drive now. So here's what we're going to do. Undo this bolt here, another one on the back. I'm just going to turn it straight up. We've got our starting marker. So if you get worried or anything, line it back up, tighten her up, you're back where you started from. And what we're listening for is engine pinging or engine knock. We're just going to adjust it back until we can't hear it. Go for another drive, adjust it back, go for another drive. What we're going to do is we're going to, standing start, we're just going to put the foot to the floor and put the engine under maximum load. That's when we're going to hear that pinging or that engine knock. Alright, so we can tighten up and go for a drive. So we're just going to back that off a little bit at a time until we don't hear it anymore. Let's go again. Might be able to see that. I made another line here. That was where I ended up. It was about here that I couldn't hear engine off anymore. Just back a little bit more. Tighten her up. And you're good to go. And that's it. It will idle a little quicker as you turn it up. Adjust your idle. And that's it. Alright, well I'm going to tighten that back up and let's do a little 0 to 100. Thanks for watching. If you wouldn't mind, click that like button. I would appreciate that very much. See you in the next one.